Well, anesthesia negligence, the most serious injury is a lack of oxygen to the brain. Just like with the cerebral palsy case, which is a function of lack of oxygen to the brain, brain damage is just about the most serious injury anybody can suffer that will affect their entire being for the rest of their life. I'm Stephen North. I specialize in medical malpractice litigation. My office is located in a townhouse in the Upper East Side of Manhattan. We welcome your call.